guys, so I'm in our alligator ponds, and this little one here is Daisy. So Daisy here has been with us for a very, very long time, and she's just a gorgeous, gorgeous tailor. And you see, she's actually quite old, but she's still got a lot of go in her. See how she's really, really keen, very reactive. We absolutely love her. Isn't she cute? Look at that little face. You just want to go over and give her a little squish. She's so gorgeous. You're a good girl, Daisy. Okay, now right behind me, we've got a couple more alligators that I'd love to show you. Bye-bye, Daisy. In here, we've got Fang and also her beautiful boyfriend. Hello, how are you going, darling? If this was a saltwater croc, they'd be striking out of the water at 100 mile an hour. But alligators are a little bit more mild-mannered. They just show you their teeth and say, all right, you stay over there. Showing his teeth. You got me cornered here.